ground shaking under my feet. I gave it all to someone. That's it.
Here's Griezmann. They've got him behind immediately here. It's Antoine Griezmann looking for Torres. The comeback kid. El Nino strikes for Atletico and Diego Simeone inside the opening 60 seconds. And just look what it means to their fans, to the players, to the coach.
Still handing out the honours. Well concentrating on the game. Griezmann gets away. Good build-up play. One touch passing in midfield. Griezmann gets away from Pepe. I thought Griezmann was going to go for goal. I thought the cross was going to get cut out by Sergio Ramos. And I guess we're all assuming that we thought Fernando Torres might miss. But not in an Atletico Madrid shirt. Not against Real Madrid. And he thumps it home past Keylor Navas. It's a wonderful finish from Torres. Didn't have time to think about it.